So tonight I will be talking about why is it important for someone to use their talents for God as opposed to the world. So, as some of you already know, God has given all of us talents.
Amen.
And these talents are gifts from God himself. Whether you know what your talent is or not, you must use it to grow the kingdom of God. An example of a gift is dancing, any type of art, even spiritual gifts. And for example, me, myself, my gift is dancing. And in order to use my talent for the kingdom of God, I'm on our praise dance team here at our church. And, you know, some people would use like the talent of dancing or anything like singing to get praise from people. Oh, I'm better than this one, I'm better than that. But for me, I don't do it because I want to be better than someone or to show off, but I do it because I know I'm able to worship my God and physically surrender myself to him for all he has done for me.
Amen.
And first and foremost, because he gave it to me.
Mm-hmm.
And we should always thank him for giving us our gifts, because it's a talent. And when you get a gift, you're supposed to be thankful regardless of what it is.
Mm-hmm.
And it is important to use our talents for God as opposed to the world, because even though we are in the world, we are not of the world.
Amen. Come on.
Yes, we are in the world, like I said, but we're not of the world. So we should not be doing worldly things with our gifts.
Right.
And your talent should always be used to glorify God and all that he does for us. And even in Ephesians chapter 2, verse 10, it says that we are created to do good works that God made us to do. And even in 1 Peter chapter 4, verse 10, God has given each of you a gift from his great variety of spiritual gifts. Use them to serve one another.
Amen.
And as we use our gifts, we could be the Bible for somebody. Mm-hmm. As we're in the world, like when you're at school, you're at work, wherever you are, even on the street.
Mm-hmm.
And 1 Corinthians 10, verse 31. So whether you eat or drink or whatever you do, it is all for the glory of God.
Amen.
He deserves all the glory of God.
Amen.